we are here, Father, because as the Black First Manifest Movement, we were here last year to demand that Tulima Donsela speeds up the investigation against white corruption. Corruption that was done the latter stages of apartheid by big business and apartheid politicians. They looted and upsize implicated there about 26 billion that can be recovered. Now, she has been dodging us. And we went to UWC to speak about this issue at the
lecture.
And she says she was gonna do it. We fear that she's about to leave office without doing this. Okay, she's chasing after Zuma, which is important. What that money of Nkandla? But with 26 billion, you can have 104 Nkandlas. Yes. Black kids are being chased out of school. Yeah, they're not eating.
Eating nyaupe.
That money can be used for corporate.
So do you have the reference for the case?
Yes.
Then I have the reference.
Don't call the police on us. Where are your brothers?